girl, come here.
Who are you?
Poor stray. You must be suffering from stardust hunger. Need help?
I don't need any stardust. Give it to someone else.
You're running out of time. You're beautiful now, but you'll soon be just like everyone else. You will feel pain. Take the Aethras sublimation. Let me free you from the pain of stardust hunger.
I don't know what you're talking about. Stay away from me.
Stubborn child. To the three. Almost. I almost.
The animal traits. Ritual knife. Aethras. This must be one of the cultists. Nice way to recruit members. Did they just disappear? By the winds, that's our code word. The code word looks new, and the handwriting, it's Papa. Now I'm sure that figure was Papa. The code word means that the mission's been completed. Could it have something to do with the conduit? I have no idea. I'm not even sure if Minerva can reveal anything. aged wagon. Looks like it's been used to catch a lot of people. It's hard to imagine living under martial law for 1,000 years. I've never seen so many fine tools before. And these blueprints. A starite heater, a magical spinning wheel, an arcane lock. They use starite in every facet of their lives. The only powerful things we make in our city are weapons. Even when Ambari's situation stabilizes in a few years, we'll still have a long way to go before we can catch up with Aphis. Magic fire has blocked the road. I can't pass it now. Gate of the Bazaar. It leads to Fallon Academy and Stella Mine. A sword and a piece of high-quality cloth. It looks similar to Bion's sword. There aren't any new scuffs on it. It seems the fight ended quickly. High-quality cloth, adorned with lace. Looks like it was torn off by razor-sharp claws. This must be where the Adherence Guard and Marissa were ambushed. Cultist?
Thank you.
splashing on the ground? There's a rose in the Starite. Something this delicate could only be owned by an Aristoi. It must be Marissa's. There's some animal footprints. It looks like they've taken her. Maybe the neighbors know something.
Thank you. We heard the sounds of battle stop. Are the cultists gone?
Yeah, I dealt with them. It's safe now.
Thank you, stranger. It doesn't matter who you are. At least we're safe for now.
What happened here?
We're followers of the Three. With the city in chaos, we're unable to come to pray. We heard that the cultists were busy with the sublimation, so we took our chance. You saw what happened next. It's quite embarrassing. You must be blessed by the Three. Please, take this as a gift of gratitude.
Thank you.